He's going to Lava's.
Yeah, he's... Let's retreat tactically. Oh man, I took a lot more damage than I should have.
Okay. We just need one of his gold. I think he's digging upwards. I hear
him.
He's towering. Oh, this is so intense.
Yeah.
I really want to see his perspective now.
Yeah. It was the eating the apple that gave us away. I found his pillar.
Yes?
Yeah.
Coordinates?
Oh, maybe not. Oh, he's building behind himself.
Okay, I'm following his blocks. Okay. I have a little
plug. And he towered.
Okay, are you towering?
Oh, I found him. Oh wait, is that you?
It's me.
That's you, okay.
He towered here.
I will. Yeah.
Shall we go after him or not?
We should. It's up to you. Yes.
I mean, we have invested so much in it.
Yeah.
And we're like down as fudge. Okay. We just must follow him. Don't do much. We can also go into his mineshaft.
Yeah.
And loot all the other things he has. Because we only need one gold for a golden apple, remember?
Yes.
And we need that. So are we going to leave him alone or not?
Yeah, I'll come back down.
No, actually go upwards.
Go upward?
Or not. I don't know. I'm so conflicted about this. Because we don't want to give him to another team.
Yeah.
You probably should have lava bucketed him. Mandeep is almost dead. Took another heart of damage. This is so spoopy. I'm just besides your wooden tower.
I'm still pillaring up. He went like straight up.
Chrome. Why does he say chrome? You do put torches below your feet, don't you?
He's got a diamond sword.
You're still better up on the edge. Oh, I see your name, I think.
Yeah, I stood up.
Do you see him?
Because I got to the surface. I don't see him. Is that him? No, that's a sheep.
I think if we lose this UHC, it's because we didn't kill Mandeep.
Yeah, that's the pivotal moment that we...
But we can go to the mineshaft. So that's a good thing. We have conquered his cave. Okay. Go down by twos, remember? Whew! Damn, that's some good action. That's some real UHC PvP there.
Yeah, that was scary.
Oh, we almost had him. I'm so...
My heart's beating.
I hit him thrice.
Do I kill myself so they don't get my items? That's dishonorable.
Yes. Your choice. We are...
Oh, I found my wood.
We're the worst team at the moment, in health wise. I can't even speak. I'm like shaking.
My heart's beating.
Okay, I'm okay.
Beating hard.
Oh. Good stuff.
Oh. Let's see what he left for us wherever.
Whatever.
The exit is.
Oh, be careful though. Also, yes. Poison spiders. Because it's just insta one health. Insta half hard. I need to get another pickaxe, I think. Yes. And we should probably clean up inventories.
Yes, because my inventory is a mess.
Mine is too. So let's... Shall I make a chest? A little chesticle?
If you wish.
So we can plop some weird stuff away.
Would you like some more flint?
I've got 14.
And an arrow.
That's nice. Oh, you want your lava bucket?
Yes, please.
You probably should use it. I think it's a pretty powerful weapon.
And I now have a bow.
That's also sweet. I only have 6 arrows, so...
Yeah, that's fine. You keep them. Don't have any feathers, so...
Ah, damn. Damn, Mandeep. You sneaky little bastard.
What's he up to?
I don't know. But there's more cave, and I'm going in it. And that's something you can quote me for, I think, in the existence server. We're going in it.
Oh, that's where we came in.
At least we've got a promising cave.
Yes. Diamonds, here we come, hopefully.
Okay, yeah, I hope so.
He had a diamond sword. That was scary. I snuck up behind him, I hit him, he turned around and pulled out a diamond sword.
Actually, it only makes half a heart difference.
Yeah, oh,
skeleton, go!
Scary.
Leave, now! Follow me. Block.
I'm blocking.
No, I mean, run away and...
I'm getting him to kill himself.
That's a good one. It's targeting me, by the way. Damn!
He's dead.
Again, took a heart.
It's okay, I have arrows now, so we both have some arrows now.
So next time, just run away and block off and go away.
Yeah.
That's just really weird. With block, I mean block off with blocks, not with... Skeleton, again!
Again?
Blocks. Don't make it come near me. Don't do this to me.
Don't let it pass.
You shall not pass.
We have the same health now.
We are health twins.
Yay.
Sean is taking damage. Ooh. At least we're the most fun team. I think we're the most fun team. I actually enjoy it. I don't know. I think I would have had a good time with ISO as well, but I like it. I enjoy myself, and I enjoy you too. Ooh, Mandeep's dead.
Somebody died. Oh, karma.
Could have. Oh, it can't dive even.
Kill us if you're dead.
Yes! I don't know what his coordinates were, but I really. Now I want to see his perspective so badly.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, that's embarrassing. I hope we don't die from fall damage.
I hope we just survive, actually.
Yeah, just stay down here.
With low health, both of us.
Yeah.
Each time we get a golden apple, we just get our health just taken back crazily.
Oh, I hear a skelly bob.
Oh, damn, no, that's no good news. I don't like skeletons. Okay, I need to be careful, but we're kind of reckless.
Nothing ventured, nothing gained, eh?
Yeah, that's what I said. Normally I'm the one who plays it safe.
All right. It's just, I blocked off where I think he is.
This is a pretty good spot, actually. Pretty good.
Actually.
I like it. There's a cave here, down here.
Is there?
I just want... Oh, we're only at level 40. We're not going to find anything useful here.
No, we've got to go lower.
We've got to go deeper. Lock things up. Okay.
I hear another skeleton over here.
Oh my god. Skeletons. They should be banned.
I hear two of them, actually.
Fuck.
Where is it?
Oh, damn. I accidentally stuck in my inventory. Like, I couldn't.
Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh, boy.
Oh.
Kill yourself.
That's not nice to say.
The skeleton will do it. I have demanded it. He's not taking any damage from his... Oh, there we go. There we go. Pro strats.
Oh, that
He's
crazy...
mad at you now.
A crazy AI change. That's like crazy. I don't like these new skeletons.
He's dead.
Bless you.
I went to put a block down, and since I had the shield equipped, it blocked.
Oh, another skeleton. You've got to be kidding me.
Oh, boy.
I don't like this anymore. All this time, we just have been killed by skeletons.
Yeah, I refuse to die to a skeleton, so...
I just know that moment with Mandy was the critical moment.
Yeah.
If we had killed Mandy, we were back in the game.
We would have had his diamond sword.
And probably gold.
Yeah, and more gold.
Remember, we have 7 gold ingots. We need one. Like one. And then we have more health. And we're still very low. And we're still going to lose. We're not in the range of the real border. We'll be fine. We're kind of a 0-0. Oh, there's some lava. Watch out. So I'm going to check this ravine, see if there's anything useful in it. If it's a lava ravine, I'm going to be so happy. But it's not, of course, because bad luck. Skeleton!
Oh boy.
I'm not going that way. I refuse. This is not going to happen. I'm not going to be killed by a skeleton.
DJ Khaled's blessing us with skeletons.
I'd rather get killed by Sean than by a skeleton. And yes, people, you can quote me on that. Okay, we should just continue our way alongside the ravine. We need flipping diamonds. We even found didn't find diamonds. We didn't find lapis. We found 7 gold. We found Mandeep. Everything is just not in our favor. Just a little bit.
It's slowly falling apart.
I didn't even get the I got to shoot people. At least that's a positive thing.
Yep. You definitely helped quite a bit with that arrow. He probably would have murdered my face.
I hit another skeleton.
Yeah, they're just everywhere.
Oh my god, no. I don't like this. We can go back. Go back.
Yeah.
I'm not doing this. I'm just not doing this. We should just hope that somebody gets very low on health and we see a mad cat somewhere in a corner and we ambush him.
Yeah.
That should be our part. Or we can also go back to the mineshaft, to be honest. Because I think a mineshaft is more manageable. Like, oh.
He is down. Or no, water gen's down.
He's soup. Oh, damn. By Nina. Oh, God. They are going to win. I'm telling you.
They have a lot of... They're probably decked out with tons of gear, too.
They should... I think they are enchanted already. And I mean, it doesn't matter if you get bitten by a cave spider. We don't have much help. It doesn't matter anymore.
Oh, don't talk like that. It always matters.
Yes, that's true,
We have so much to live for.
It can be the difference between life and death. Oh, I saw another torch glitch. Sometimes if you look into the torch, you can see... I think you can see some... I don't know. How do you call that? X-ray vision or something?
Oh, where the torches see through, right?
Yes. Let's go.
This is where we came from.
Yes, this is going to be scary.
Because we blocked this off.
Because... We don't know what's ahead.
Yes. Deep breaths.
Because we just wanted everything to be invisible per se. So that's where another part of the cave thing was.
Yeah. This is where that awesome loot chest was.
Yes, this is also where it continues. Do you dare taking a peek? I've got an axe so I can... Actually, remove some. Everything safe?
I don't see anything.
I don't see anything either here. It's not really that deep. It's 34, so it's only about the loot chests right now.
Yeah.
Not about getting caves, so we should probably take this route. You go first? Or shall I go first?
Okay. Oh, scary bat.
Cool. I need to get torches. So, you stay safe.
Okay.
I'm just glad we're not really... The world border should be here at, I think... I think in 2 or 3 marks. So we should be fine. We can stay here for an hour.
We're heading towards the world border this way.
Doesn't matter. It's not about a world border. It's about getting loot.
The loot.
Okay, it's nothing here. Dead end.
For this goes for 99 down. Easy payments of 99.99.
Yes!
Yes.
Yeah.
I hear lots of lava, though, so be careful.
Oh, yeah. I probably should do it obsidian style.
And this is just a dead-end staircase down here.
Health!
So I'm gonna block this off.
So thank you, Manus, actually. Oh, the server's lagging.
Is it?
Yes. Water's not going away. Or there's a source block. Never mind. We are fine. So, furnace, get everything up, get everything set up. It's time for...
We need a new furnace?
We need a furnace. And I need to take a bathroom break also, so...
Okay.
Luckily, I have fun fact for people watching. I have a toilet, 3 meters from my room. It's very easy. Very handy. Okay, gold is in the furnace. It's cooking right now. It's 7 again, so if you found 2 gold, that's cool. Okay, I'm be right back. You watch my back. Cool?
Perfect. Sounds good.
Can I I've put a weight on my shift key, I think. So if you want me to shift, I'm shifting.
Excellent. I will stay shifted well. That way we don't get snuck up on. Do 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 do. Ooh, what's going on? We have definitely survived a lot longer than I thought we would.